Burgers are one of the most popular food enjoyed by people of all age groups. The traditional chicken burger is prepared with a minced chicken patty placed in between the burger buns with amazing sauces and vegetables. Here is how you can make this burger recipe at home with easily explained steps.
First, let's prepare the chicken for the burger. For that, take some boneless chicken pieces, 4 cloves of garlic, small piece of ginger and 1 green chili. Grind well. See this, everything has been blended well. Now transfer this into a separate bowl. For seasoning, I'm just adding a little salt. Now mix well. To prepare the patty, rub a little oil in your hands. Take a small amount of the prepared chicken mixture and press with your fingers so as to form a circle. Similarly, make another one too. For coating, we are using beaten egg and breadcrumbs. So first, dip in the egg mixture and then place it in a plate of breadcrumbs. Finally, coat the patty with breadcrumbs. Make sure all the sides are coated properly to get a crispy chicken patty. Pour oil in a pan and after it gets heated, fry the chicken patty. If you keep it in high flame, your outer covering might fry soon, but the chicken inside will be raw. So please make sure your flame is in medium. Fry both the sides properly. And after it's done, take it outside. If you wish, you can place a slice of cheese above the fried chicken patty. Then heat 1/2 teaspoon of butter in a tawa or pan and place the burger buns onto it. You just need to warm them. Don't over toast them. Take the buns out and keep them separately. For the sauce, take 4 tablespoons of mayonnaise and 2 tablespoons of ketchup and mix well. Let's assemble the burger now. First, add a little bit of the prepared sauce and spread around the bun. Next, place the chicken patty and add a spoon of the sauce. If you do not want more sauce, then skip it. To experience more taste, soak the onion rings into vinegar for 15 minutes. Now I'm adding them with a slice of tomato. Next, place a cabbage leaf if you do not have lettuce. Finally, add another spoon of sauce. And place the top part. And there comes the chicken burger. Try this amazing burger recipe at home and fulfill your snack time.
Thank you and have a wise Wednesday.